towards Mulligan, catches it well, inside laid off to Canavan, great goal, Peter Canavan, it's stoppage time at the end of the first half.
What a beauty, Joe, the combination, the interchange, the finish, top draw, just watch the handling, the timing of the run, and the precision of the finish, that is top quality.
It was Mulligan who took it down ahead of Paul Galvin, isolated as a full back on this occasion. Watch for Canavan coming in, and that's his ninth ever goal in Champions League.